Welcome to Malta Airport. This is me leaving to go back to England. So Malta Airport is quite a small little airport, which is quite nice. So as you come in, straight ahead you can see the check-in counters.
Thank you. All right, so because my flight is still a long way, they'd only allow you in 3 hours before, but because I told them that, well, I can use the lounge and wait in the lounge instead of waiting, well, hanging around here seems a bit pointless. So the nice lady let me through. So I'm thinking the airport is going to be fairly small. It's just normal line, yes. Buy two, save 25%. But how much is it? Oh, 10 euros for a Turbo. Why is Turbo always expensive at the airport? You know, you have all the alcohol. €24 for Jim Beam, €26 for Red Label, Johnny Walker Black, €48 for Johnny Black, Double Black is €59, etc. Jack Daniels, $30, Bailey's. Okay. Seems to be very busy over here. Ah, nougat. White nougat. $20 for two. Nougat. Pay three, get four.
Check out.
And is that it? Wow. That's where all the duty-free stuff is. Okay. And then you have the gates. Hard Rock Cafe. Somewhere to eat. Seems to be quite busy at the airport, and there's some more shops down there. Let's take a look on the right side first. Doesn't seem to be anything else apart from gates. Baggage reclaim. Yep. So it doesn't seem to be anything else on this side. These are the gates. Again, very small airport. To be expected, really. You've found the lounges. That's it. That is the airport. Fairly small. But that's what you'd expect, really, for Malta, I think. Smoking areas just there. Okay. Customs and VAT refund straight ahead. So as you come through security, you'll have to turn right for customs and VAT refund. Let's head over there and see where it is. So if anybody is going to use customs tax refund, we have a post box. Duty-free area is quite small, and here we have the gates. That's why everybody is sat here, because the gates are just here. Yep, straight ahead again, customs tax refund. So you come through from through the duty-free area and then turn right.
Okay.
departure gates.
Right, so...
let's go through immigration.
And that's me gone through immigration, which was very strange. I've never gone through immigration like that before, where you've come through into the airport, but the immigration section is later on, where you can get to your gates. Most international airports that I've gone through, in fact, all international airports I've gone through, is you go through immigration first before they actually let you into the airport itself.